a baller and balling. Let me explain. If someone is a baller, it's someone who is very successful. Someone who very likely may have come from nothing and then really made himself into something very big. You know, like that Drake song. We often use ballers for rappers. Its origins come from describing people who became famous playing basketball, because back in the day, and still today, a lot of basketball players came from nothing and then became very successful. If you think someone is a baller, you're describing them as very cool, fresh, and dope. Along with this idea of seeming very successful. Man, Kanye is such a baller. New album and a new line of clothes in 1 month. When we describe someone as balling, we're saying that they're, again, very cool, probably have a lot of swag. Yeah, I think a lot of people are jealous because he's balling so hard. If something is balling, you're saying it's really cool. Again, fresh, dope. You gotta play this new game. It is balling. Can you give me an example of someone you think is a baller or something that is ballin', something really cool? Write it down here. Writing an example is just gonna help you remember it faster. Be a part of our channel, help us grow, give us a like if you're feeling generous, subscribe, and click the bell, because that will tell you when the next video is available.